Griffin Crane was a three-sport athlete for White Mountains Regional High School. He played golf, basketball, and baseball. In fact, he led the Spartans to back-to-back Division III baseball championships.
Just the fact that playing with the boys, it's always the best. I love the boys so much.
The 18-year-old from Lancaster was a four-time All-Stater on the diamond. In the playoffs alone this year, he hit .438 with a home run and four stolen bases. And on the mound, he was 2-0 with a save, striking out 18 in 14 and a third innings of work. Griffin will play Division II baseball on scholarship at Spring Hill College in Alabama next year.
I feel like it's just going to be an everyday battle. It's something I'm going to have to grind through. It's going to be difficult, I know that, but I'm ready for the next chapter.
Off the field, Griffin was a member of the National Honor Society, taking pride in the work he and his classmates did volunteering in their community.
It's being part of something bigger than yourself, which is always nice, because the world is such a big place, and you don't know about what somebody's going through, like if they're struggling. So it's just nice to always have a chance to give back and do it.
Best of luck to Griffin Crane, this week's Hometown Hero.